I make bitches fall asleep when I whip out the hounds.
After GCI FDL vs 13th FDL Part 1, Nightshady told me to fight someone who isn't so new to PvP, and that day has finally come. Today I face Egmont with the same shields and boosters as last time, but a slightly different weapon setup. Oh, and also Egmont claims to have never lost a 1v1 to the Nomads before. Let's see how this goes.
Please hang up and try again.
Tonight.